Nuisance 5, a sheriff candidate, is explaining why he was going 103 miles an hour when he got a speeding ticket. Authorities pulled over Duane Piper in Forsyth County in February, just weeks after he announced he wanted to be sheriff. Channel 2's Dave Huddleston joins us now with why Piper says he was going so fast. Dave.
Well, John, we found the former deputy and current sheriff candidate Duane Piper and asked him why he was going so fast. He told me his wife just got a new sports car and he wanted to open it up and see what it could do.
We got a copy of the speeding ticket. It shows Duane Piper was going 103 miles per hour in a 65 zone. Since that's 38 miles over the speed limit, Piper was accused of super speeding. We found Duane Piper and wanted to ask him some questions about this ticket.
I made the mistake of speeding on Georgia highways.
But this is more than speeding. You're going 103 miles an hour.
Super speeder. This is a lesson I wish I hadn't learned, wish I hadn't had to learn, but very expensive lesson. And I can assure you that I've not sped since then.
Piper said he paid a $289 ticket and an additional $200 for being a super speeder. He said this should not stand in the way of him running for the Forsyth County Sheriff. He said it's good that voters know about it.
I think they need to know whether I can take responsibility for my actions or not. And I did take responsibility for my actions last February.
Voters seem to be split on whether Piper should be the county's top cop.
That's not right.
Yeah.
They should let me be sheriff for that.
But I don't think it would affect his chances of getting into office.
And the voters will have the final say in the runoff election August 21st. John?